no confession. Now I'm sifting through the cold gray ashes, looking for peace and my redemption.